Can you tell us more about your victory against GN Gopal?
I had a very good position in the opening. He made a slight mistake in the opening, and the ensuing battle proved advantageous for me in the long run. And I utilized that advantage to win in a prolonged endgame. And it was a very good experience for me to play in this tournament with Grandmasters every day. And I'm a Grandmaster representing Integral Coach Factory, Perambur, Chennai. And I'm thankful for the office mates and teammates for encouraging me to participate in this mega event and prestigious event. And so far so good. This outing has been very good for me. 3 rounds and I'm on 2 out of 3, all against higher ranked grandmasters who have proved their mettle on several occasions.